Hello, beautiful people. Welcome to South Africa. Welcome to the School of Super Link. Welcome to Western Cape Province. Alright guys, let's take a ride together. We're gonna take a long ride today. We're gonna take a long ride together. Like I said, come with me, you will see South Africa. Together, we don't have music, guys. It's what about that one? As you know, guys, I told you they stole my stuff. Okay, we're not for to do that moon. We're gonna take a long ride today, guys. This is gonna be a long ride. This one is gonna be a long ride. But what I know, I'm not alone. I'm with you. So, as you know, 626 24/7 day and night, always on the road. We keep left, we pass the right, we keep moving. Let's hit the road together. Let's go. Man. liner go HFR. I saw truck liners, HFR truck liners. Man, MAN TGS 26480. No problem. Come with me, you'll see South Africa. Behind me is Booster. Yeah. Let's see the time now. 12:36. 12:36 time. 12:36 p.m. Yeah. Today's date 20. Maybe it's my last day today. I need to go rest again and again. Yeah, I'll hear from head office. Probably I was supposed to jump off next week. Hey, weekend! It's a good one. I'll be chilling. Not just chilling, I'll be eating iron or pump iron. Like The Rock, Dwayne Johnson, Arnold Schwarzenegger, Ulysses Walt, Samuel Wanda, and those gentlemen, and many more. Rolly Coleman. Spend an hour with a bar. Thing. We hit the road, as you can see. railway bridge there. Hopefully I won't find cops. It's not a must to go there. Cops. They'll call you. Oh man, TGS. I'm resting. Even on my right hand side, I got armrest. It's a long road from Johannesburg to Cape Town. Yo, I get.
Both sides, all along, even if I did take R101, but
why this guy is passing. Libyan. Pick and pay Libyan.
Yo, EQ.
Ish. I need to stop here. If I go there, I'm gonna block. I'm gonna block others. Coming. You see, if I was inside, I was gonna block this truck. There's nothing, my brother. Go! Even the cops is calling you. I can see one of my mirrors. I can see coming in while I see this. What do we do? This is our thing. Hey, blanket, je. Blanket, I mean the sponge, je. Let's open it tight. I want more to do. Ah. Okay, let me do this for now. To be a truck driver, right? These are some of the challenges you will get every day. You can't run away from them. You can't. There is no escape, is there? This is the situation that we get in the truck industry. Yeah, so it's like that. We have 5-way bridges, if I'm not mistaken, yeah, from Johannesburg to Cape Town. First way bridge, Kroonstad, there's a way bridge there. Second one, Colliesburg, there's a way bridge there. Third one, a Beaufort West, you know that one. Fourth one is this one. Number 5, Wangland, there's a way bridge there. So five yard way bridge. Five way bridges. It's like that. We're gonna go in just now. But thank you, my brother. You can go. Now it's my turn.
Control.
okay, when I'm rest. I did it. One year to almost. You are like a master cage. Yeah, I did it. Cape Town and change a million times. I was he understand. Where the wind, where the mist, what do you pull in? Fish. Yo.
Let us move.
Ya itu dia lawat jiwa.
So Paling is talking to you. Heavy vehicle is talking to you. You need to be familiar with your truck.
Yeah.
Don't just drive it just because you have good fuel license. No, it doesn't work like that. Don't just drive it just because it's drivable. No. You and your truck, we must be friends. We must understand each other. Coming, yes.
that truck.
go, let's go, let's go, guys. frontline and front of me. And if you are empty frontline, you don't know how to go down. Back to you, my brother. Don't worry, I'm not ignoring you. We need to focus on the situation like this one. Frontliner, I know you can't go down, my brother. Frontliner. Check N1 down there. Check there. Last time I was traveling right here on this road, it was 2016. Yeah, 2016. I think, yeah, I was at the history transport. Monkey, and one is down there. Yeah, your monkey. Hey, you boys. We are in South Africa, remember? I told you we're gonna take a long ride together.
Is beating you dead. You need help quickly.
Okay, get out check on Martin. Get out check on no.
Oh, it's
cool. Oh, what's
up?
Woman, that's a woman. Come on, oh. Okay,
don't
arrest me.
sometimes you can ignore their call. Otherwise, maybe someone need help. Agent. But if you take it, you must make sure you are safe too. Yeah. It's like that. Anyway, let's continue with our journey, guys. Let's continue with our journey here. Let's go. Let's go, frontliner. You see, this guy is driving frontliner. He doesn't take chances when we go down. As you can see, that truck is empty. But he doesn't take chances, because he knows something can happen and you'll be surprised, Baba. You'll be surprised. We are coming from down to there. Abaga mo pala ka ako na di guys to know your country, right? If N1 is closed, then you know you wanna check R101. Yeah, if the tunnel is closed, you know that's still right. You know you have plan B. Kids, they want Uta. All right, please give them what they ask. from N1 to Arthur-Andraj. Control. Gotta get it dead there. Yeah, I dead there, I got. Come back, I'm rest. Thank you. Are you still with me? Let's keep moving. Harder and red, this one.
tired.
It's too short. take a long ride. But we're almost there. guys, thank you so much for watching. God bless you and your families. I love you all. Thank you guys. Thank you guys. Now it's time to wake.